those 40, how does it compare to being in your 30s? I definitely have my shit together more in my 40s than I did in my 30s. That being said, I've also developed aches, pains, and white hair typical of being 41. So, it has its benefits and its challenges. Overall, I'll take it.